Everything is gonna be worse than what he's using. What I need is to get that tsunami thing or whatever. A lot of Medoras. Also, I should probably look at that ceiling, but... Kinda want all the tech I can get. I was like, oh yeah, we leveled up a while back. Get Resurrect back up to 2, it'll heal a little bit more. I do want to get Waking Chakra eventually, but I think after Resurrect gets to 2, I'm going to be pumping into level 5 Guard Order, start working on Protect Order. I do want to work on attack order, but really guard order is probably more important for my front row. I want protect order to, for the back row to keep old Greg at max for Royal Veil, because that's pretty useful. I do want to get Nobility Proof eventually for the longer boss fights that are going to be coming up. Whenever, you know, I catch up to whatever level I'm at in the game. from Statue Monsters, eh? Look, there's a new FOE in the... No, that's the same one. Anyway, not too, invested in questing right now. I want to explore. I don't even need to ether charge this, but I'm doing it. Easy. Easy. When you enter the open door, you suddenly notice a sweet, mellow, soporific, soporific smell in the air. Seems the amaranthos you've been searching for is near the room's rear wall. You prove to investigate the hall's interior in your search for the flower. I thought I saw it say inspect before I moved. Oh, it's here. They got fire. I got for ya. I seem to remember wanting to kill these things with Bash. Let's see if we get anything out of that. Might be Bolt as well. Oh, Hold Rock. Yep. Something there. Need to buy more escape ropes. We got a flower. $8,000 and a lot of XP, hell yeah. One whole level up. that prolongs my life. He is amnesiac due to Yggdrasil's control and no longer remembers me. A teleportation device. Okie dokie, I locate this teleporter. Oh, just gotta go talk to her again. Yep. Alrighty. Got that ice wall. And almost done with limit boost. I got a lot of money. Yeah, don't really need to upgrade the weapon. I can farm that up. It's not that much better, though. I do need threads and tents, so. Yeah, sure, I'll pick up a few of those. I have the spare cash. Oh, I could try, you know, I could. What floor is, I don't remember what floor it's on. I think it's on 11. Yeah, the 11th floor. Oh, get out of the way. Bunch of nerds. Whoops. Oh, that's fine. Is it this floor? You have to have reached this floor first, but... Hang on. Oh, it is on the 9th floor? Secret entrance is an E2. Oh, okay. No. I'll just do one of these. Not that I've done anything, but... Do. care to fight all these elephants. Alright, the boss is beyond this door. Can we do it? Perched arrogantly in the center of the hall. It even has different boss music. We'll see if we can do it. I should just double up. Oh, this is the boss music from one, I think. Been remixed. Or this one. I'm just gonna throw out a party heal. Yeah, we're doing the attack in this round. All right, so we got our limit break up. He's gonna keep summoning these fuckers, but hopefully be able to... Not bad, okay. I think she has bad accuracy. Thank you. Okay, alright. That was Fly's one-time survive right there, unfortunately. Let me do that. I only have two nectars. I'll try using one here. Oh, come on. Shit, we almost got her. We have to try to make sure. We get Fly alive here. Try to do this again. Okay, I thought he was being attacked. Fast. Okay. Nice. That's what I wanted. All right. We did it. You set one foot on the monster's corpse and offer a prayer to those who fell. Whoo! That was a good fight. Having to map it all out now. Preemptive. All right, I'm out of here. It's a lot of dudes. Thank you. Lots of ants. Who would have thought? And I don't want to fight ants. We've mapped it out. I wonder why that one doesn't light up. It's kind of weird. But let's get out of here. Increases vitality. We got three of them. I might just give them all to Vashi to increase his survivability. Since he theoretically has the worst stats outside of strength. He's got okay luck, somehow. Tech doesn't matter. Definitely needs to work on speed. Another katana! It's worse! I guess I'm going back in. Do I need to buy anything? I feel like that's like the easy... I feel like there might be something else to find. But let's buy... I can only buy one more. Easy. Want to get these conditional drops? We're gonna do it. Didn't get any. Take. Gotta get the farmer crew in here now. We have the mining and taking. That's new to us. I guess it's one of them drop maze things. A 3D maze. Going down this one. Easy. Formaldehyde. This is annoying. But not actually too bad. Net gain on TP. Alright, what's down this one? Oh, it's just one of these guys. You startled me there, buddy. Damn. It's a good thing Fly has Endure. Let me use one of these. Let's go somewhere. That seems kind of important to be there. We'll go ahead and charge. Time for because I think I might have apt going to one of these. The 14, 15 levels to get that. But yeah, we're definitely gonna be doing this. Maxed out limit boost. Alright, so be working towards one of these. It's gonna alleviate what Bumpus is gonna have to do for the final boss. We'll get there though. We gotta get rid of this bitch. No. No sleepies. I think I know how this is going to play out, but I'm just going to go ahead and do it. Just do line guard, actually. Do 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 do. Nice. I'm just gonna use it. I'm not gonna charge up or anything for it. Oh, hello there. Oh, he's almost dead, but will he allow me to kill him? Seems so. Yay! Look at all that. Lots of XP. Well, luck just bumping into one of those dudes. Oops. And a tent. And a shortcut. Hell yeah. Blindsided. Oh no. We'll use a tent. Thank you. Get that ice out of here. Fall down here. More stairs. So, where do I want to fall? Is the real question. I guess in this little dead end here. See where this one goes. Ouch. And he did. It's time to dip. Charmed string. I'm guessing those are from those little, but the heart players. Some good on that. Do I turn this in now, or I had to? I get like a few items, I think. Right, there's a dude. Oh, you know what I do want to do, actually? Let me get out of here. That's fine. Let's call up the farmer party. So many items. So I think I just want to go down here. Actually, have they leveled up at all? Oh, hell. Quite a bit. Hey, I needed that for something. Let's get the third item. What's the third item? I'm gonna get it. There it is. All right, money. Money time. And then there is the other one. Which is up here. Whoops. I don't want to risk it. We're like right there, but you know. It's actually too easy to find rare items now. What if I need these like non-rare ones for like Amrita 2s or something? Alrighty, even more money. Nectar 2. Which one of those was Nectar 2? Nullifies party impairments, like a group unbinding. Nice, that's good too. Nice. We do have a better shield. Oh yeah, and then I want to say we also have... Speedy shoes. Sure. I'll do that. I'll keep that on app for now, though. Alrighty. Save all that. Oh, it's just these guys. Can't remember how many of those I actually need. Now I'm gonna try fighting this thing. Oh, it's just one of these guys. What was I so afraid of? It's just a dead end anyway. Unfortunate. I was hoping it'd be like a little shortcut. He's faster than me. Oh, he's dead. D.E.D. And we leveled up. that going. I guess I'll and I guess I'll get each of these at like level 5, then choose. That. Oh, might as well. I haven't gotten any of its drops yet. I'm assuming the string that I want is dropped by her. Maybe I should use that formaldehyde item on it. Wait. So I think I was gonna drop down here. Yeah. Sure, we'll charge. Oh no. That's not good. Bad game of Tetris happening down here. Making sure. No interacting. But it does bring me up here. Maybe it's a decent game at Tetris. Whoops. Get those guys out of here. Got a string! We did it! And a cast iron hilt. I don't know if we needed those, but... Alright, so I think I don't want to drop down here. Yeah. Oh. I don't think I've been... Yeah. Stairs down, though. Gonna go in. Couldn't do it. He was sleeping. Just gonna blast this guy though. Down here as well. Oops. Treasure. Don't mind if I do. Gets us on the other side of that door. There's a button. Ooh. Does every direction close the door? Yeah. But I think I want to go up. Oh, just going towards the button closes. Okay. At least in that instance. Oops. Then we can... fall here? Then we can... go up here. Thank you. Doink. The true stares down. And then I think a good shortcut, maybe? Hell yeah. We making it. Oops. Oh yeah, we still going. Whoops. The boss is, I think this section of floor 16 somewhere. Almost in the fifth stratum. Look at this fucking bird. Where the fuck are we? In the jungle. Dementia Owl. Chop. Not interested in that. Ice. Shining feather. God damn it. Just leave me alone. And then they didn't go for their ice attack when I defend against it. These sons of bitches. They know what I'm... They know what I'm queuing up for my turn. Whoops. Thank you. No! No! God damn it. This is why we got the line refreshed now. Alright, use yours. I just have to live with Apt being confused. Battles are very common in this section here. Alright, at least missed the back line. We killed them. They did. Remember those birds being a huge pain in the ass. Thinking about it. Oh, hello. Oh, hello. Two of them. Hello. Got two dudes on my ass. And I think I'll say goodbye to them. This is a troubling revelation. We should probably leave. I was hoping for like a tent area. I'm definitely not fighting both of these guys. Yo, tent, actually. Oh, yeah. You know, it was so nice, I think I'll do it twice. Now I'll fight both of these guys. Wait, where was this? Okay. Use caution when going forth. Should I enter? Is this the boss? I haven't saved in a while. I don't know if the quick save, oh man, I don't know. Let's just leave. Got a new helmet. We have finally spent our money! We've done it! We got some of it back. Can't buy any Amrita. Kinda sucks. Alright, let's save. We'll head in there at night. Maybe a boss fight's coming up? I don't remember. I feel like fighting them. This is a boss fight coming up. I'll be healthy. Faint glow emanating from a strange device. Standing before the device are two figures you know well, the Abyssal King and Olympia. On noticing your presence, they turn to face you. The Abyssal King speaks slowly. They went through. Oh, this guy's just gonna take her out, maybe. The actual boss that I fight, this thing, Kieran. I don't have a very strong bolt wall, unfortunately. Well, you know, just a casual 1400. Oh, we hit three times that time. Nice. Oh no! Not Vashi. he just got nuked. In retribution is what that was called. Alright, we're going to heal Apt real quick. Ah! You know, I don't know why I always forget to do this. Yeah, it feels like a waste, but I know he'll go before the boss here. No, he still went really fucking late. God damn it. This is really annoying. Ooh, I forgot to buy nectars. Oh my fucking god! Why is he so fast? Every time. Cannot keep people alive once they're dead against this guy, he's way too fast. Just gonna explode in pure rage. Maybe he can just miss? Nope. Ooh, I can't mind guard anymore. Just exploded. Thank you. Well, now Fly is dead, unfortunately. Still can't mind guard. Doesn't like have any turns where he like charges up or anything. He's always attacking everyone. I really didn't have a lot of healing items coming into this. So I think I'll have to come in with like a lot of just like waiting to die here. I'll have to like try to figure out when he's gonna do that fire attack. He has, like, Divine Wrath as well. I think I'll be done for now, though. I'm pretty tired. Yeah, sure, I'll save my map.